Okay, Ghost Riders in the Sky by Stan Jones. This song was composed in 1948. I'm playing it in the key of A minor. I have standard tuning on my guitar, and I'll play an A minor chord for you. I start out with an E note on the 7th fret, 5th string, and I pick it once and I'll slide it down to an open A. Okay, the verse, it's repeated twice before the chorus. Okay, the chorus. Okay, the bridge that I played. Thank you. Okay, after the bridge, goes back to the verse again. Okay, that's all for this lesson. I hope you enjoyed it, and thanks for watching. Bye.